Clippers by one. This is Kevin Durant time. Durant. Checked by a Bob Mutek. Durant from the elbow. Rears and fires and he scores. And the Thunder on the high side with 5.8. Ball gets a couple of picks. Turns the corner. There's the block on Ball and the Thunder is going to hang on for the victory. Durant in the end with the biggest plays of the night. 4 seconds remain. Barnes, a three, put it in. Matt Barnes for three. And the Grizzlies have the lead, 93-92.
Matt Barnes with 2.8 seconds. Heaves it from half court and knocks it down.
The Thunder out of timeouts. Westbrook spotting up inside, and he's got it, and he's got it, he's got it, with 7/10 of a second remaining. Westbrook almost to half court, banks it in and we're tied. Can you believe it? 8/10. Lob for three. Yes! Oh my, what a feed from Lee to Jeff Green. Here comes Pierce with 5 seconds left. Pierce with three. Pierce with two. Pierce all the way at the horn. It's good. Paul Pierce does it again as the Wizards win it. It is amazing what Steph Curry can do with a basketball. Clock begins. Blake hands it off at half court to Chris Paul. Picked up by Green. Chris on the move to the foul circle, to the foul line, to the rim with the right hand out the window. It is in! Oh my goodness! Chris Paul with the shot of his life! God bless Chris Paul! And in play to Rose at the top of the circle. Rose for the winner. Up! Derrick Rose on a banker at the buzzer! Derrick Rose has won the ball game! Are you kidding me? It'll be Anthony Davis at the buzzer. Yes! Yes! Oh! Anthony Davis comes through at the buzzer. Anthony Davis just hit the biggest shot of his young career. 1.5 remaining. James for the win. It's gone. LeBron James at the buzzer stuns the Chicago Bulls. What a finish here at the United Center for the second straight game.